Hello, and welcome to another episode of Josiah's Survival Tips. This episode, we're stranded in an airplane graveyard. Full of dead airplanes and even more dead people. So, don't get lost here. And if you do, you're 90% dead. But here's the 10% that may help you to survive. Well, if you're trapped in an airplane graveyard, the first thing to do is panic. Not really. Don't panic. Ever. So, the first thing you do is you gotta find an airplane that's blue. Then you have to move on. Now, sometimes blue planes give you water, but not in an airplane graveyard, because they're all dead. Dead planes don't give water. So, the only reason to get water is to dig a huge hole in the ground, put your shirt over it, and wait for the water to out of the air because it's so hot, and then drink of the majesty of your water that you've created. The other way is to find a restroom like that. It has plenty of very good drinking water in the toilet. So yeah. If it's yellow, let it mellow. If it's brown, flush it down. Yeah. Well, if you're lost in the airplane graveyard, chances are someone will be beating down on you. So, you have to find shade under one of these big airplanes. You can rest here till the sun moves. Then you can move with it. Also, bring a portable hideout. Bring that portable hideout. I dragged it on the back 700 miles to get here, and it was so worth it. Bring your portable hideout. Yeah. So, when you're in an airplane graveyard, the number one thing to look out for is graveyard rats. They're these giant rats that live in airplanes, dead airplanes. And if they see you, they'll lacerate you. So don't. If you see a airplane rat, run like the wind. They only come out at night, though, lucky for us, so hopefully my crew and I will be out here before then. There's a big airplane. It used to carry passengers until one of the passengers got the flu. He barfed inside the airplane. That's why you barf in barf bags. You barf inside the airplane. The airplane got indigestion, and it fell to the ground. You see this? Blue stuff. That's a sure sign of airplane rats. They secrete this blue stuff to mark their territory. In fact, we shouldn't have been even standing here this long. We should go. Faster.
A living airplane!
That's right. It's alive.
I am so thirsty.
Ha! Just kidding. My crew brings water bottles. That's why you should, too. If you're dumb enough to get lost in an airplane graveyard, you should be smart enough to bring water bottles. Now, ironically, another way to get water from an airplane graveyard is to hit the fire panel. Wait. Look, me and my crew. We've stumbled upon the airplane graveyard funeral home. We're saved! Life is good. Oh, yeah. Tune in next time for another exciting episode of Josiah Survival Tips. Next time, it's personal.